Look, there's water where the bowl was. And there are footprints going away from the bowl. And where the footprints end, there are tire tracks.
These are clues.
But what do they mean?
Maybe whoever took the bowl spilled some water here. They walked through the water to a car or something with wheels here and drove off with the bowl.
Let's follow the tire tracks to see where they lead us.
The tire tracks end here. The fire station. Where you live, Tucker. Interesting. Fire Chief Franklin's fire truck makes tire tracks.
Maybe the chief took the bowl?
Maybe, Clifford. But we should gather more facts before we decide what happened.
So, you have questions about the town bowl, hmm?
Chief Franklin, some clues led us to your station. Maybe you can help us? Do you have the town dog bowl?
I'm afraid not, Emily Elizabeth. We have a lot of bowls already, right, Tucker?
Chief, if you were a missing water bowl, where would you be?
Well, now, I'm not sure I'd ever be a missing water bowl.
But, you know, Detective Emily Elizabeth, it sounds like you need a suspect. Someone else who would really want that dog bowl.
Can't get enough Clifford? To watch full episodes, check out Amazon Prime Video or your local PBS Kids listings. And discover more Clifford stories everywhere books are available.